Level 3 testing, also known as home sleep testing, limited channel testing, or a portable sleep study. What is this really? When should one advise it? That is, what are the indications? How is it done? This is all that's being covered in this course, which will greatly add to your practice, especially in situations where level one or the complete study is not possible for many reasons. Suspicion of patients having sleep apnea is high. It's a good tool to incorporate into your practice.